I'm gonna make a panna with bacalao, cut fish, panna, breadfruit. I got it like this when I came from Puerto Rico. I had to take it out the skin. I put it to boil the pannas. I'm making the cut fish, the bacalao. I just put olive oil. I got green pepper, onions, and the catfish, bacalao. Okay, I put it in the frying pan like that. It can cook a little bit, all salt in it a little bit. Okay. This is my final product. I added a slight avocado. And look good. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.